Welcome back to Australia's Got Talent. It's a pretty incredible year, isn't it, this year? Up next, an act whose fingers defy reality. He mesmerised everyone with his totally unique performance. He's a classically trained musician who travels the world performing and busking. Let's meet 27-year-old Tom Ward.
It's all my composition.
And you make people go to a different place.
Composition was mind-blowing.
Well, we're hardly going to say no after that, are we?
I grew up in Tasmania. I grew up in a musical family and a very creative family. I really took to the guitar when I was 12. I had a lot of time to play and to learn about music, and I would practice 7 or 8 hours a day.
Tom doesn't need us to tell him he's amazing. What he needs to do tonight is connect a little bit more with the audience.
The only job I've ever had is music and playing guitar, and in order to do that, I have to travel to either where there's a festival or where it's warm, that around the world.
Tom's fingers move at lightning speed. His fingers are like Michael Flatley's feet.
Nails are very important to guitarists. They really affect the way that we play. I go to the same place where all the girls get their nails done, and I get a few looks, but it's okay. I get a bit of pampering as well as everyone else. It's very natural for me to play, but I don't just want to play the guitar tonight. I want to relate to the audience by expressing myself and see what I can do with the music and through the music.
I promise you've never seen fingers move like this with his own arrangement. This is Tom Ward. Well done, mate. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Why is everybody so tall today? It's like a stitch-up. Beautiful stuff, mate. Normally there's a rule in guitar playing when you join a band that you only need to know 4 chords to be a star. I think you had those covered there. Danny, amazing stuff.
Well, the incredible thing is not only that guitarists would be watching that and melting, but we all do as well. It's outstanding. Every time you perform, you never let us down. It's 100% every time.
How about you, mate?
You know, watching you do it is quite amazing, but just to close your eyes and listen to it and you think this could be a soundtrack on a Quentin Tarantino movie, it's brilliant, mate. And I've never seen anything quite as amazing as that with a guitar, so I think you're one of a kind, really do.
Brian.
Tom, I'm one of your biggest fans, you know, and again, a great performance. It's actually, if anything, actually, it's probably my least favourite of your pieces you played, but it's still world-class what you do. And I, as I said, I'm one of your biggest fans. If you do come back to the Grand Final, I would love to hear you play with an orchestra, play with lots of strings, other things, and you just feature in the middle. Yeah, you're a super talent, bro.
If I can come back, I'll write you.
Well, I hope people vote for you.
We hope you can stay in this competition. We'd love to see you back with one of your own compositions, as you said, and
Thank you
get right
much.
Behind him by calling 1902-55-3335 or SMSing Tom to 199-77-772. Thank you, Tom. Congratulations. Great performance.
Thank you.
Up next, they chose singing and dancing as a way to turn their lives around.
This is a moment we've always dreamed about.
But with so much riding on tonight's performance, will the pressure be too much for Capri?